African American Museum. I'm about to head inside now. I'm a little late. My ticket is for 4 p.m. and it's 4:48. So hopefully they still let me in. We'll see. I'm a little nervous because we have to walk all the way around this gate and then back that way to get inside of the museum. By the time I get there, it'll be probably 5:30. It's 4:51 now. But yeah, like I said, my appointment was at 4, so I'm just hoping I get in. I got a ticket technically, but I'm late, so I would hate to have to turn around and not go inside because of the time. So, I'm crossing my fingers. Okay, so they let me pass the first gate, which is right there. There's not a lot of people here today on the ticket side. There's another side that people are lined up at. I'm not sure if that's a walk-in or what. But, yeah. So, I'm gonna see. This is like my first time kind of like vlogging outside in public for people to see, so it's a little weird. But I just wanted to capture my experience. I made it! That was my last entrance, and I made it. I'm walking inside now. Okay, I made it inside. It's official. I'm inside. I'm sorry. Can I record or no?
With me?
Say hi.
Hey, how you doing? I just met this fine lady and I informed her that the winter here is a change of season. This is now big man season. You be good now.
Okay, thank you. I don't even know where to begin.
All right, so you just getting in?
Yes.
So the most crowded would probably be basically, all right, we'll go back to the little town portal, we'll go back to the slave days.
Oh, okay,
come up from the bottom, go up top. By the time you come down, basically, I'm going to tell you, I walked this building and there was no one in here.
Okay.
To really take it all in, I think you're going to need more than one day.
Yeah,
it's a lot of grass.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to do as much as I can. I'm sure I'm gonna come back, but.
Are we still, this is interview right now? We still recording?
Yes.
I'm still, look, hey, look. You see my hand, I ain't did nothing.
Okay, well, okay, so it's the underground level, or is this the first floor
no,
and then go up?
This isn't it.
Okay.
You just got in.
Okay.
So
do they have like a.
Escalators, elevators that you see a crowd.
Okay.
I'm going to take the escalators down.
Yeah.
That's the one that's downstairs as far as I know. The rest from here.
Okay.
And on the floor downstairs.
All right. I may need a brochure so I can kind of know what I'm looking at. Thank you. Okay. All right. So I'm about to get a brochure. Hi. I just need like a brochure or a directory.
Okay. So it's a tour.
Okay.
We have this guide, I can walk you through it, and then this side, and that's it.
Okay. Yes, let's do that.
He had something to do with dedication.
They have like different films playing in here. I don't know if you guys can see me, but yeah, it's a little overwhelming actually. I didn't realize how big it was until I got inside, but again. Like, I'm literally, like, filled with, like, emotion. I don't know why. It just kind of hit me as I came in. I don't know if it's the music. Yeah, so this is some of the museum here. They play different, like, films, and they have sideshows. Down there is some history. I haven't made it down there yet. I just got inside and was literally just overwhelmed with everything that is happening right now. It's so much to see, and I came downstairs to just start from the bottom and work my way up, and oh my god, just as soon as I actually stopped and looked around to see how big everything is, it was just like overwhelming, like just an overwhelming emotion of sorts. And it's good, but it's just a lot to take in. So yeah.
Thank you. are your sisters, are your children. I want justice for all of them.
Just
use